the genesis of man. Austin, Texas has been a universally recognized oasis of talent. People from around the planet come to create and to be entertained. But the one thing we do best in Austin, Texas, is party. Tonight, you'll see some of the finest talent in the universe.
Live from Harlem Mall in lovely Austin, Texas. It's the Austin Variety Show! With special guest, comedian Mike McRae! Music by Not In The Face! The Bimbo's Pin-Up Girls! The Austin City Showgirl! And tonight, someone will go home with $237.41 in the Gong Show! I'm your announcer, carry on. Now give it up for the man with the plan, the host with the pose, the fairest since Chuck Barris. Please welcome Troy Dillinger!
Showgirls. All right. Sit down, you crazy little monkeys. You crazy little monkeys. How are y'all doing tonight? Fuck yes, you are. I'm really excited about the Planet of the Apes. This I am excited about. The Planet of the Apes movie's coming out. Anybody excited about the Planet of the Apes? I like how it coincides with the very last flight of the space shuttle. You know, like, we're ending our space program, right, as they're releasing that movie. But I'm kind of a smartass. I want to get like 100 friends, and we all rent monkey costumes and go wait for the shuttle to land. So when they come out, they're like, what the fuck? Damn dirty apes. Okay. We're going to rent a big Statue of Liberty head, but that's too expensive. So. By the way, nobody said shit about my bling. Come on. I got all gangsta. Look at this. I got all gangsta. I had my bitches bring me out. And nobody said shit. This is, y'all, this is Treasures. Treasures down in Highland Mall. Fuck yeah. Treasures bling me up. I'm fucking going. I am going. I gone. I done gone. And they got grills for reals. You know, I was reading that laughter causes moisture to form in a woman's vagina. No, I mean, I was just reading. All right. Yeah, after that, are you ready for a real comedian? Okay, our comedian tonight is, he's amazing. He's working clubs all over the country. He's been on the David Letterman show. He's been on Comedy Central more times than you've got fingers in your ass. That's a lot of times. Everybody give a big fucking welcome for Mr. Mike McRae.
Everybody, Troy, the man who makes it all possible. What's going on, TV show in the mall? How you doing? Good to be here. Austin Variety Show. A round of applause for yourselves for coming out. Sure. And all the sponsors and all entities that exist. How about a round of applause for them? It's good to be here, everybody. It's good to be back in Austin. Fly a lot. I was on a plane recently. Someone got sick on the plane. I don't know if you've ever had that happen, but it's kind of gross.
Yeah, the stewardess ran out. She's all freaking out. She's like, oh, we have a little medical emergency on a plane. I need to know, is anybody here a medical doctor? We really need a medical doctor. And she was really emphasizing the medical part a whole lot. Like there had been some sort of confusion in the past as far as what sort of doctor they needed in an emergency. Like she ran out one time. Is there a doctor on the plane? Some guy with a tweed jacket and a pipe. Well, I have a PhD in philosophy. Technically, that makes me a doctor. How can I help you? Oh, thank goodness, doctor. There's a very heated dispute about the existence of free will in first class. Do you have any Nietzsche with you? Yes, in my doctor's bag. Well, please follow me. It's a philosophical emergency. There's a mountain coming up, and the pilot's about to become a nihilist. I don't think that happened. I don't think so. Obama, of course, he's running again in 2012. Looking forward to seeing that election. I liked his 2008 campaign, you know, it was very inspiring. He was trying to unite different groups of people, bring people together. Sometimes he go overboard with us, like all he talk about in some of his speeches.
Well, I'm saying in the beginning, I'm not gonna run that kind of campaign. It's divisive. And we have seen too much division in this country. I will bring folks together. Black and white, rich and poor, Latino and Asian, Jews and Muslims.
Careful with that one.
Bloods and Crips.
No.
The gatekeeper and the keymaster.
Okay, now that's a very bad idea, if I understand Ghostbusters correctly. So don't do that. Don't cross the streams. But I have never seen a president take as much shit as that dude, man. And like in 2 years, his hair's gone gray, you know, and every time he gives like a press conference, he's like ready to snap. You can tell just looking at him.
Well, we've had some setbacks in Afghanistan. We're trying to work through those challenges. And trying to get this bill passed through Congress. Getting blocked by the Republicans, as usual. And fuck this shit. I knew it was gonna be hard to be president. I didn't know you bitches was gonna make it this hard. I quit. How about that shit? President Joe Biden, everybody. Yes, you can. Lick my balls. That's my new slogan. I'm about this piece.
He can't say anything without getting jumped on, man. He can say the most innocuous thing. He'd be in an interview and say,
I like dogs.
2 days later, there'll be some sort of attack ad on Fox News.
President Obama says he likes dogs.
Then they show that grainy footage of Hitler petting his German Shepherd.
Sound familiar?
You guys have been great. Thank you very much, everybody. Enjoy the rest of the show.
Come on, another big hand for Mike McRae.
Austin Mayor will win. Did you know that over 100 bands are playing in Austin tonight?
Most of them are within 15 minutes of where you live.
It's cheaper than a trip to the movies.
Cheaper than going to the movies.
So come join the party.
Contribute to Austin's musical legacy.
And help our local economy.
You can save Austin music by seeing one
local band every month.
You should see more of them.
Visit
SaveAustinMusic.com
and support the live music capital of the world.
You're invited.
You've been invited.
Austin City Showgirls, guys. They're a performance group. They do all genres of dance, from Bollywood to the Latin styles, high kick, hip hop, just to name a few. They perform with many Latin Grammy winners, local artists. Everybody, put your shit together for the Austin City Showgirls.
Yeah.
guys ready for a little bit of rock and roll? Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah.
So our act tonight is like super hot up and coming act. Everybody's falling in love with them. Everywhere you look, they're getting awards. Their song Downtown Girl won 2010 Rory Song of the Year. Jonathan Terrell here won Male Artist of the Year. They're currently in full rotation at KUT 90.5. So call up KUT and request these guys, okay? If you... You can either go to their website or the Facebook page, Not in the Face Rocks. Y'all give it up for Not in the Face!
enjoy your song. Thank you.
Mentally, I'm stronger for it, and I definitely have more patience.
It kicked my...
Austin Mayor will win. Did you know that over 100 bands are playing in Austin tonight?
Most of them are within 15 minutes of where you live.
It's cheaper than a trip to the movies.
Cheaper than going to the movies.
So come join the party.
Contribute to Austin's musical legacy.
And help our local economy.
You can save Austin music by seeing one
local band every month.
You should see more of them.
Visit
SaveAustinMusic.com
and support the live music capital of the world.
You're invited.
You've been invited.
Our first act asked the musical question, how deep can a man's love for another be?
Lick my balls, lick my balls.
I've been dipping and moving, shaking the way that taking the thinking about my life just like that.
Our next act is here to prove that it's not the size of the beer can, but the depth of the swallow. Give it up for the Zoot Shooter. Not many of our acts have that much social significance.
Richard, did he
puke a little bit? Just a little bit. I would say that he was able to keep two of them down. He kept two of them down. All right, Carrie, what do you give What do you give Zoot Shooter?
Since he shot three beers, I gave him a three.
Mr. Mike, what did you give him?
I gave him an 8. I think the act spoke for itself. But I didn't give him a 10 because I think it's a little disrespectful so soon after the death of Randy Macho Man Savage to dress up like a Slim Jim commercial.
Ruby.
I'm going 5. I wanted more. I think you could do more beers. I wanted more beers. Tall boys.
Those were tall boys, though. A 5. Give a 16. 16 there. I'll just get rid of that there. The whole room just feels a little smarter now. Are you guys ready for our next act? Our next act this evening. Are you ready for an act that doesn't take their clothes off?
No.
Yeah, me neither. Our next act discovered his talent when on a hot, fine summer day he ran out of weed. Give it up for Sacky Hack. She gave it to him right on time. Carrie, what do you give Mr. Sacky Hack?
I'm sorry. I'm with Ruby. I gave him a 3.
A 3. Give him a 3. Yeah. I gotta say, I don't know. I liked his act. I enjoyed his act. I liked his act. But then again, I like closing my nuts in the car door. Mike McRae, what did you give Sacky Hack?
We in Austin get pissed off when people move here from other cities, and you know, if this show goes national, this gentleman will solve that problem. I'm sorry, I gotta give another 3.
Oh, that's a 9. You're a talented fella. Thank you for playing along, being a good sport.
Give
a big round of applause here, Mr. Sacky Hack. Our next act is running for a local political office. He'd like a minute of your time. Let's give a big round of applause to Justin Johnson.
Howdy folks, I'm Justin Johnson. I'm running for water commissioner. I want to remind you, because I'm from Johnson City, Texas, and I'd like to do a little song for you. Right? Oh. Yeah. My honey babe said I've been a bore. Life is sweet, had become a chore. She needed something a little bit more. I took her to Johnson City. Oh, she couldn't wait. She couldn't wait. She couldn't wait to go to Johnson City. Oh, Monday came. Life was great. Tuesday supper was just a little bit late. And a Wednesday fight about sealed my fate. Took her to Johnson City. Oh, she couldn't wait. She couldn't wait. She couldn't wait to go to Johnson City. Ma, the work week's done. That water bill's due. The gas tank's empty. You gotta fill that too. My baby flashed them pretty blues. I took her to Johnson City. I'll see you in Johnson City.
Let's start down here on the end. Ruby, okay. What do you give Mr. Justin Johnson?
First off, yeah, I mean, it's, you, you've heard of Debbie Does Dallas? Because Ruby does Johnson City. So little film I did. And my squeeze box is in it too, right?
Karen.
Well, the only thing I have to compare him to is the first guy. I gave him a 5.
All right, a 5. Mr. Mike, what do you give?
I thought it was great. I thought your song was great. This performance was fantastic. I gave you a 9. The only reason it wasn't a 10 is the accordion, I'm not a big fan of. I'm sorry. The Germans gave us the Holocaust. The Czechs gave us the accordion. I don't know which one's the biggest crime against humanity.
You know, the difference between a trampoline and an accordion? People will take their shoes off to jump on a trampoline. How about that? All right. What evil lies in the hearts of young men? Our next act is here to tell us, Mr. Sin.
Hi, folks. I'm the Minister Sin. I am a real minister, but I'm not really that sinister. I just want you to know that I happen to think that it's okay to say fuck. Because you can say, you know what? You can say, I haven't eaten in days, I'm fucking hungry. You've said nothing wrong. But if you say, may worms infest your intestines, I hate your feet, then you've cursed somebody. Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Can I get a fuck yeah?
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, I'm not here to preach at you tonight, though. I'm here to sing. So if you'll turn your hymnals to page 666, this is called Nostradamus Says. It's based on the prophecies of Nostradamus. Nostradamus says there's earthquakes in 1988. It destroyed the World Series.
Don't run away there. My goodness, who gonged him? Who was that?
I didn't see the contact.
The devil made me do it.
All right, give a big round of applause for Minister Sin. Yeah. Oh, what a bunch of cute kids this next act is. I would just say something fucking horrible about it, but they're just too sweet. Give it up for Acro Dance. Acro dance, my goodness. I have a question for you. Are you guys, do you guys date each other?
Yeah.
Fuck! God damn it!
I was so hoping for brother and sister for this act. That would have added such a level.
Yeah. Hey, if anything ever changes, you know. Ruby, what do you give Acro Dance? Is it possible to give him a 69? Or me?
Nine.
A nine, all right. Wow. Shame and disgust.
I'm sorry.
All right, that's okay. Carrie, what did you give
these guys? I feel kind of scared now.
You better be good.
I would really like to see that act again. This is a real talent, folks. You don't see stuff like this every day unless you go to Barton Springs. I mean, if I had me a, 16-year-old blonde runaway Norwegian girl, I would do it too. I give her a 9. I mean, both of them.
Very good, a 9. Very nice, very nice. I'm sorry, man. You've got the burden of not being her. Mike, tell us what you got for Acro Dance.
Well, all right, it was fantastic. I was confused halfway through. I just let her down onto you. That is what I was thinking. I don't know why. Like, why are you keeping her away? That was confusing. Like, you're putting a lot of effort into keeping that girl off of you. It's a very strange. Well, then, in fact, I give him a 9. Give them a 9.
All right, a 27. Give a big hand for Acro Dance. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Yeah, by the way, if you're getting up to leave, you jack off over on that side, okay? All right, let's get all our acts up here. Let's get everybody up here. Oh, my. How about all of our performers tonight? Yes. And this is the moment. This is the moment that we've been waiting for. In truth, this is the actual moment that we've been waiting for. Is the winner of the Old Gong Show? We've got a tie tonight for the first time in our Gong Show history between Shave Beatbox and Acro Dance. Come on up here, you crazy kids. My goodness. Shave Beatbox and Acro Dance, they both won. Isn't that wonderful? We have a...
You guys should trade partners. Some sort of hybrid thing.
Yeah. Big old fuck partner.
Thank you.
Austin mayor will win. Did you know that over 100 bands are playing in Austin tonight?
Most of them are within 15 minutes of where you live.
It's cheaper than a trip to the movies.
Cheaper than going to the movies.
So come join the party.
Contribute to Austin's musical legacy.
And help our local economy.
You can save Austin music by seeing one
local band every month.
You should see more of them.
Visit
SaveAustinMusic.com
and support the live music capital of the world.
You're invited.
You've been invited.
Mentally, I'm stronger for it, and I definitely have more patience.
It kicked my